Hey. We got a hair wash video today, and I know I've already done that. So, if you haven't seen it, I will put the link to that video in the description box. But today, I'm doing some things a little different. I have already washed and conditioned my hair instead of the deep conditioner that I have been using. Be going back old school. Y'all remember when your mama used to comb your hair? And all she used to put in it was blue magic and water and maybe some pink lotion. So blue magic has become very popular again here lately. They got a lot of new stuff out. So today I used their cholesterol as my deep conditioner. I mixed it with some olive oil. And I wore my heat cap for a while. And now I have rinsed it out. And instead of my regular conditioner, my regular leave-in, I have a few Blue Magic leave-ins. And I think today I'm gonna use the Blue Magic Argan oil with vitamin E. And I will also be styling with Blue Magic Indian Hemp. I'm probably going to do twists as well as the pink lotion. I'm probably going to do twists, but instead of letting my hair stay completely wet, I want them to be stretched. So I think I'm going to use the blow dryer to stretch it a bit. As y'all can see, I have a lot of shrinkage. Got a lot of hair, but I have a lot of shrinkage. And because I want my twists to be stretched, I am going to blow dry each section. Not completely dry, but almost dry, to straighten it a bit. So I'll be back. I use the blow dryer with the Blue Magic Argan oil and the pink lotion. I decided to do braids instead of twists just because I didn't completely blow dry my hair. I didn't do it all the way dry, and I felt like the braids would keep it more stretched than the twists, because the twists seem to shrink up if they're not all the way dry. So I decided to go with the braids for one or two days until it completely dries. And then I will come back in a day or two with, you know, to take them loose and do twists. I'll probably do 2 to 3 twists to each one of these braids, at which time I will add in my Blue Magic Indian hemp to my scalp and probably to my edge, to my my ends, because they're what's dry. But for right now, this feels good. I will probably braid them together to get them off of my neck. That is the only thing I am not feeling with this, is the oiliness on my neck. So get the oiliness off my neck, and I'll see you in 1 or 2 days when I take this loose to do up my twists. Because my ultimate goal is to see how a twist out or a braid out comes out with old school products. Okay, it's been a couple of days since I've been rocking these braids. I'm sure my hair is completely dry now. So I am going to turn each one of these braids into 2 or 3 twists. Using Blue Magnet in my spray bottle. Not too much water. I don't want it to freeze back up. And I don't like to twist all the way to the end. I just like the curve. I ended up with about 9 of these out of the first 2 braids that was here at the bottom. And I started with a plait instead of starting with a twist. Just a little bit. Maybe it'll keep my roots from getting puffy too soon. And I don't want them too big, but I don't want them tiny either. So, on to the next section. So I have finished about halfway. I've got this left, but I think it's time for a break. So I have gotten just about all of the back twisted, and I'm gonna start working on the top now. Okay, we are finally all done twisting.